So the Galaxy S10 has the best screen ever made on a mobile device. And if you're going to get one of these phones, you need to check yourself before you wreck yourself.
You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. Come on, everybody.
So guys, I'm giving away 6 of these screen glass protectors. There'll be a link below this video to gleam.io where you can enter the competition to win one. But let me tell you what makes these really, really special. On the market today, there's a bunch of screen protectors you can buy for the S10, but only the really thin, flimsy, rubbish ones will work with Qualcomm's 3D Sonic fingerprint reader. Whereas the Whitestone Dome is the only tempered glass that will work with the 3D Sonic fingerprint reader. And that's what makes these really, really unique. The other great thing about this screen glass is the quality of it and how you apply it to the device. So I'm not gonna show you today how to do it. There's plenty of videos out there. I've even made a couple of those myself. So if you wanna check those out, there'll be links below this video. But what you need to know is you use a UV light and locker glue to fully secure this onto the phone. And once you do it and you do it properly, it's like you don't even know the glass is there. There are other alternatives like tempered glass with holes cut out where the fingerprint reader is. But let's be honest about this, that just looks rubbish. And I can tell you from my personal experience with this brand Whitestone and using these on other devices, this is a really, really awesome product and I highly recommend them. And if you don't win, don't feel bad. There'll be a link below this video where you can pick one of these up. They're fairly inexpensive, but really high quality. And if any of you are finding me for the first time, make sure you subscribe, stay tuned for more giveaways and more tech reviews on smartphones and stuff like that. See you guys in the next one. Don't be late.